My main problem is the health and safety issue. Obviously, children come down here, pets, dog walkers come down. My fear is that some of the children may think it's a playing field and run straight into it. Dogs again, all right, dogs tend to float, but children don't. And my main concern is it's an accident waiting to happen and something needs to be done. Whether they fence it off until it can be cleaned or whether they can put more posters out and make people aware of the canal.